Hey guys, ASHCAN-MAN here. I'm back finally after, it's been a while and I apologize for that, but been, like I said in earlier videos, getting ready to move, but it's here. It's finally here. Cyberpunk 2077. It's crazy. It's finally here. The game's been delayed so many times, and the game's been in development for so long. I mean, I gotta lower my expectations a little bit, just like my grammar, because I don't want my experience to be lost. Because this game's been so hyped up. So I mean, and but I mean, it's here. Let's just get right into it. Before we start, though, I do gotta let any kids or people that are under the age of at least 18, this stuff is some hardcore stuff. It's got some shit in it. So, I shouldn't have said that either. But, anyway, yeah, if you're, below the age of 18, if you're a kid, don't watch this. Just don't watch it. Unless you've seen the music video and listened to the song WAP, then you're fine. You're fine. Welcome. But if you haven't, then viewer discretion is advised. This is some shit. All right, let's go. We're gonna go normal because I like just kind of in the middle, not complete easy mode, but all right. So we got three life paths, and you got Nomad. Roaming the Badlands, looting scrapyards, raiding fuel depots. Life on the road wasn't easy, but growing up in a nomad clan has its perks. Honestly, integrity and a love of freedom, qualities that few in the Night City possesses, and no amount of money can buy. All right, so you got, I don't know really what you would say. Right there, I seen him take that freaking cord out of the car. Makes me want to go nomad because, I love the cars. I love cars. I'm really interested to see what that role is. Might have to switch to that. I don't know, but I'm thinking street kid is what I'm going to be going. They say if you want to understand the streets, you got to live in them. Gangs, fixers, dolls, smash time. I mean, small time pushers. You were raised by them all. Down here, the law of the jungle dictates the weak serve the strong. The only law in Night City you have yet to break. All right. Corpo. Now, corpo is your kind of like your, I mean, it's your corporates, your suits. Honestly, I mean, it looks interesting. The thing about this game is you could probably play this, complete the whole game like that, then redo another gameplay, complete the whole game doing this life path, and then do the same for this. So, I mean, you got almost like three games in a way. Don't take me at that, but there's so many choices. But out of all of these, this is the least interesting to me, but still very appealing to play. It looks cool. I mean, look at some of those suits, man. Anyway, let's read this. Few leave the corporate world with their lives. Fewer still with their souls intact. You've been there, you've bent the rules, exploited secrets, and weaponized information. There's no such thing as fair game, only winners and losers. Alright, damn. Nomad looks sick, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have to go street kid. Now, body types. This is where it gets... It's where it gets serious. Okay. Alright. So you can go. There's presets, which. Nah, screw that. We're not doing that. Masculine. You can.
Vee.
What?
I'm V.
I'm V. I'm V. Is that your name, V?
I'm V.
Yeah. Oh wait, other characters will refer to V with male pronouns. Alright, well hopefully I can change my name from V to like, I don't know, something else. Skin tone. Yo, turn around, buddy. Let's go for, I don't know, maybe we should go like the hairstyle I got right now, the freaking shaved. Hey, I didn't even mention that. Yeah, I shaved my hair, by the way. Alright, let's... What in the hell, man? Some of these are... I could be Cyber Jesus. Oh, man, I can go Caveman. Well, that's not bad. I like, what number is that? Four? I like four. Damn, I could look like a legit robot. Oh my god, whoa, 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 whoa. So, I can't even see his, what's wrong with his eye. Like, they're, well, I don't get why they're so bloodshot. But, I'm kind of interested in maybe doing one of these. Like, one of these weird wonk ones. Because, I kind of want to go for, like, a street kind of mechanic feel. And, I don't know. Might be pretty cool to go with one of these, like, robot eyes. With the whole cyberpunk thing going on. That looks disco-y. What the fuck? Dude, that's crazy. You got a black version, then you got dragon eyes. And so if you want to dress up, you can go full-on crossplay. Cosplay. Well, no, I can't speak. Dude, I kind of like that one. Or that one. Yeah, I kind of like that one. That one, like, there. I like that one a lot. I do want to go, like, a unique look, though, because it is cyberpunk. What other... I mean, every other game, you can color your eyes and look normal, but what other game where you're in a freaking cyber world can you look like that? I think I might go for the, this one right here. Alright, let's take... We'll keep that one for now. We'll see. We'll see. Now, these are my eyebrows. My eyebrows. I'll go for that. I'll go for that one. Eyebrow color. Ooh. Same as my hair. I mean... Now, I'm not gonna dye my my eyelashes or anything different like that. Nah, mouth. Kind of like that one. Let's go for that one. And then the jaw. Now, I might go change my hair to shaved here in a sec. Kind of what I got right now. There we go. Alright, let's go down. We got eyebrow color, mouth. We already got mouth, nose. How did I skip that? Alright, here we go, beard. Dude, this would look cool. Dude, I can go the freaking, I can go the, like, the Jack Dorsey look. Beard style, that's crazy. So, you like, say if I want, like, that beard, what's beard style? Okay, that's cool. It's kind of like what I'm rocking right now. To a degree, but like more so. Look at that, dude. Oh, I can go gold. Dude, so many freaking stuff you could do. I love it. Okay. Get some neck stuff going on there. I wish you could do more than one. Because I'd make my guy look tech the hell out. I'm gonna go with that one. That looks good. It goes nice with the eyes. Yeah, like cult scars and shit. Like, what the hell? I think we're just not gonna do any scars. Yeah, facial tats though. I don't know about face tats. Dang, okay. Oh, that's a sick head tattoo. Do the neck tattoo. I'm okay with neck tattoos, but when you start getting the face ones, you gotta be prepared to keep that on. Oh, that one's cool looking. Dude, I know I'd use that for the nomad class, but I don't know if I'll go for any piercings. Maybe. I mean, hey, let's go wild, man. Let's go out. That one, 7's pretty good. We'll come back to 7. Is my remote, like, fucking up? Like, what's going on there? Those aren't bad. I like those teeth. Dude, why does that keep scrolling? Stop! I swear, if that's my remote. Alright, teeth, this is gonna crazy, I bet. You can go silver. Like, keep grinning. Why is he not stop? Okay, we got the silver. That might go good with the kind of version I'm kind of look I'm looking for. Got, like, copper. I like copper, but I don't know. How does that look? I'm gonna go with that. I mean, this game is all about being freaking crazy. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's do it. Nail color, no nipples. We can customize the nipples. I know this one would be pretty crazy for the other side of the aisle. Body tats. Yeah, we're totally doing body tats. I want a nice sleeve. That's what I want. A nice sleeve. Maybe that's a separate section, but body tats. You only got those mini tats. That one's alright. That one's alright. That one's garbage. That one's a little too much. Let me see. Can I do hand tattoos? Arms? No. Body tats. Okay, we'll just go for... we'll have two body scars. Now, here we go. This is where it gets crazy. Like... This is where, okay, I'm gonna skip this part because I can't show it. I can't show. Oh my god. Damn, it's just dangling. Oh, I can just go for the nub, like just nothing. I can just be a cyborg, like. I can have just nothing, dude. I can have a. What? No, that's not even a nub, dude. That's a. What the fuck? This game is crazy. Big. I mean, there's no really other option to go here. I mean... I'm going big. Now, this is where it gets uber crazy, bro. I can't show this either, but... Let's just say... Manscaped did not sponsor this video. Like, I don't get how I can not get an arm sleeve, but I can fucking customize my dick and pubes. Nope. All right. We'll just go here. All right. So we got 7 points. We got body. So I don't get what this does. Oh, it says over here, it determines how raw physical power. So basically we're going to have one power. Intelligence. Let's do tech abilities since I'm kind of going like I'm a mechanic kind of build. 2 of that. Cool. Keep the cool. Let's have 1 in that. intelligence, you gotta have intelligence. And one more. Nah, let's have it in tech abilities. Alright, next. Alright. Can I change my name? I can't change my name, so my name is V. That's why I got a V tattoo. You know? I'm V. V, V, V. I don't... Alright, it's kind of weird, but whatever. I guess they did that so you could get your name called out and you would be like, oh, that's my name, you know? Because if I was to change my name, they wouldn't be able to call it out maybe for a select few. A select few, like, on Fallout, so, like Fallout, because Fallout did the same thing, but I'm gonna shut up, I can't even speak, damn. Alright, that's my character, though. Ooh, the back looks cool, I like that tat on the back, but, yeah, there we go, street kid. Let's step into this crazy-ass world. Oh, damn, look at the graphics.
A little anesthesia.
Oh, thank you. What is it? All right, knock back shot. Knock back shot. Yeah, hell yeah. Or set broken nose.
Do it, Joe.
Oh, this determines how much of a badass I am. No, we're gonna fix the nose, then take the shot.
Oh, motherfucker.
Then take the shot.
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh. Why'd you take my shot?
You really think somebody local would try to mug me, Pepe?
Gonna drink that.
Listen, V.
Damn, nice bionics.
Serious this time. Find yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help? Knew I could count on you. It's, Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs.
Alright, sorry, I paused real quick. Just want to let you know, apologize for the, PlayStation making that big noise. It's a PlayStation 4. So, yeah, it. Anyway, you might hear it from time to time, sound like it's about to go take off.
He don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
Aw, oh, damn.
With Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
Damn, I didn't even look to my left and you just see all this stuff.
I know I fuck up, V.
Stand, I'll talk to Kirk. You ever gonna learn? Damn, I'll talk to him. I ain't gonna be a dick.
I'll talk to Kirk. Then you're gonna owe me one.
Alright, whoa. Welcome to Cyberpunk 2077. First time in the city, Night City. Pay close attention to the tutorials to learn more about the basic mechanics of the game. Or if you're already an experienced edge runner, feel free to disable hints. Okay. Go to the database at any time during the game to access tutorials, as well as to read up on most important topics of Cyberpunk, blah, 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 blah. Okay.
You're saving my life, V.
Oh, you're welcome, man. See, I'm cool. I'm not a dick. Okay, let's see. But I've already seen some of that today, so we need to be careful. I don't want to see any more. Can you talk to her? Whoa, what the f... Hold on a second. Is that supposed to be that way? She supposed to be that way. Is that a glitch? Or is she just got some crazy bionics going on right there? His legs are fine. His legs are fine. Okay. Well, I don't want to bother her. I don't even know where to go, man. I just feel like I just got dropped into this massive world. Alright. Taste the love. Well, can I have some of... What is this? Is this a cola? Cola blue. Oh, fuck. Hey, it popped out. Drink. Alright, so that gives you a reduced movement. Okay, so that does give you stats. It's not just a drink. I was expecting it to be a strip club, but I guess it's just a club. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright. I cannot wait to play this on PS5, though. Still haven't got one, by the way. Hey, Kirk.
Want to talk?
V, been a while? Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked
well, you stopped acting like a dumbass, apparently.
What, you two shot a hand over the Yetis yourself? Tell him I don't fight. Not yet.
Damn, you got so many options. So you got Kirk, but then Big Joe. Wait, is that Big Joe? Who's that? That's Kirk. What's this guy staring at me like that for? I mean, I know he's waiting for my answer, but damn, eat some of your cheeseburger. Alright, cut him a break.
Cut him some slack, will you? You'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No.
Demonetized.
You let him off because it's me asking.
Yeah.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
You avoid trouble. I'll owe you one because I'm a badass. And plus, yeah, I'm a gamer, so I could probably just die and respawn.
Two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Tempting. Got a Nova idea already.
Take scream sheet. What's this?
What's this?
Grab a look.
All right. Ooh, I'm liking what I'm seeing. The cars here.
Right there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two,
all right.
Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
Uh-huh. And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
Ah, so we're getting some future Grand Theft Auto stuff going on here. Put down the paper. Not sure I can pull it off. I do this and the debt's paid. Yeah, let's do that.
I do
kinda
this.
In a rush
Pepe's
here.
Debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. You know that. Whole thing's simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My
okay.
Man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. As soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Damn. Okay. Who owns this ride? Car security, how do I get around it? Yeah, let's do that.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good
Jesus,
ones.
Calm down, man. I don't like that guy.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Oh man, take the device and stand. Better keep your word. Take the device and stand. Agreed. Ooh, we might need to warn him to let him know. Don't screw us over. Let's do that one.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know. Head to.
Whoa, where'd he?
Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for him.
So I'm guessing.
Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Fanny packs or whatever those are called are in style, I guess, now. Alright, let's leave the bar, man. I will say the voices are a little too weird. Oh. Whoa, man, calm down. Yo, okay, let's get out of here. Just want an area where I can commentate. Alright. Look at this. It's just... it's almost like Blade Runner. If any of y'all have seen Blade Runner, it's like the closest thing we're going to get to a Blade Runner game. Whoa.
Well, who do we have here?
What the fuck?
Really? Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back a few weeks ago. Heywood hasn't changed a bit. Yeah, change. Dude, he's got a... Yo, what are y'all doing here?
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now?
Damn, there's no moral choices so far for me to choose. Marcus, you're pretty much just go. Like cool with everything that goes down. Like, hey, you kidnapping? Pretty cool. Get into your car. I don't want to get in your car, bitch. Damn. But I would love to.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus.
Look at this, dude. This is where it's all at. Future cars.
Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
Okay, not much has changed.
2 years gone by, not much has changed.
You know Heywood. It has strong roots. Ever watered by the same blood.
I don't get what's the difference between the gold and the non-gold dialogue.
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Apparently not.
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
I'd rather be there, though.
Shit.
What? Who the hell? Who is you? Oh, he's trying to roll down the window. Roll it down.
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You got in?
Yeah, probably the guy you got in the back. That's probably his brother. Oh, shit. Oh, can I lean over a little bit so I can see what's going on here?
Sebastian Ibarra.
Whoa.
Looks like it's my lucky day.
The hell is wrong with your face, man?
To settle our biz once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up.
Me or him?
Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well, Patty, what's it gonna
be? One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less.
Oh, damn.
Well... anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. You never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
Marcus, please. Damn, I don't know if I could have waited and he would have answered instead of me talking. I don't know. I don't know. It's like...
I'm pleased to see you have nothing. So many of the little shits left around here, their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
Really? I just kinda, you know, risk my life there.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Damn, I feel like I'm working for the mafia here. Future mafia?
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Oh, what? What's up, man?
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre.
Okay. Get out.
Gotta go.
Yep, gotta
go. So go with God.
Boom. All right.
I'll be damned.
All right, let's get down to this garage. Enjoy. Good lord, dude. About to burn my freaking eyeballs out. About to scan it first. Where am I going here? Take the elevator to the garage. All right, yeah. Parking. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
V? Status?
On location. About to find your man.
Oh.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
I don't know if I'd say that, but we'll see. Alright, so we're sneaking down to this parking garage. Are we about to steal this car here, or... Oh, damn.
Something I can help you with.
Oh, we're not stealing the car. I guess we're... Find Ray.
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, so okay. I think we are stealing the...
You got 20 minutes.
Oh, damn.
Fuck, fuck. Do your thing.
All right, which one is this? Which one is it? Find the Rayfield. Does it tell me? Which one's the Rayfield?
Kirk.
There it is.
See the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Damn, it's silver.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich.
Dude, get in.
Now fire her up and call me when you're
on the way. Ha ha ha. Damn, this is nice. It's like a luxury car here.
This would be a cool breeze.
Damn. Alright, start it up. Start it, there we go. Oh, what the fuck?
Get the fuck out.
Oh, gun it.
Get the fuck out. Rayfield's mine.
What are you doing?
Nah, it's mine, and I know you're a main character. Oh shit, the cops.
Don't move. You're under arrest.
Okay, book it, let's go. Oh, what did he just throw? Is that a flashbang? Oh, that was a gun. Look what you did, you dumb bitch.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce white.
Hey! Detective Stiggs. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stiggs.
Same shit.
Oh, damn. Is he about to shoot one of us?
Speaking of, your mug's familiar, too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting. Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stintz. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, I just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Standing room only nowadays in El Bote. No.
I don't know if that's early. Gonna work, man. Don't tempt him.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck ordinary street trash.
Oh no, who's this?
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka.
Oh shit.
We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort.
Whoa, what the hell?
I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
Damn, they're gonna kill us! Oh, we got dirty cops. Okay, we're gonna have to take care of these guys. Oh no. Okay, can we fight, or are we just about to get in the cutscene? Yep. Alright, so we got sumo wrestler bodyguards and corrupt cops. Night City. Ow, that actually... Damn. They didn't kill us. The hell?
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy.
The hell happened?
I'm sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Saints.
Nah, Stints wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Hayward born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, all my fault.
Nah, it was all my fault.
Wait, what?
Pigs didn't waddle in out of nowhere. My tech must have triggered the alarm.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote.
Damn, we made friendships real
you
fast.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe wasn't big, can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting Slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types. And I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Hayward dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Yeah, let's do it. Wait, buddy, all of a sudden, yeah.
Just like that? You put a barrel in my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies, you're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my
how you doing
deals.
In the streets? I guess a nice city.
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know?
Plot chemistry, yeah. Let's get up.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go find like a Waffle House or something.
Hello there, Night City!
Oh, ho, ho, here we go.
And we got another day ahead of us in this city.
Jesus Christ, man, calm down. Whoa, whoa.
Whoa.
Okay, so he lives with his mom, and I'm popping. Oh, good lord. Oh, wow. 20 years in the making. Oh, Jesus. So I think we just figured. Oh, good lord. Oh, I think we're about to see some boobies here. Oh, okay. What's going on? Oh, damn. Oh, and that's how they dance in the future? Damn, and that's a tooth. Oh, damn, I look badass. That's a nice jacket. Let me shoot. Can I play? Like...
NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them.
Nice, nice. Oh, dude, I cannot wait to get the weapon customization. Oh, you can throw? Oh my lord, I hope combat's like that. And he lives with his mommy. Nothing against that. Are you sure about that? Man, I'm not gonna lie. I know this game's... Those graphics, man. Them popping in and out. I mean... I want to give it a chance, but my lord, how long has this game been delayed, 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 worked on, delayed, delayed, delayed? It's a little unacceptable when it's like the first freaking cutscene, my man. Like, I don't know. Well, oof. Let's just hope that was that didn't happen a lot, because I'm... Damn, dude, that was... Let me stop. And now we're looking at... Oh, fuck.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building.
All right.
Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right?
All right.
Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Let's get to the tutorial. Don't have any time for this. Tutorial, sure, a little warm-up can't hurt. I don't want to do tutorial. I fucking hate tutorials. Well, how'd you get this? I'll just learn it as we go, you know.
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure, sure. Mañana. Mañana.
Let's do this.
Alright, that might have been a mistake. I'm not gonna lie.
Elevator, this way.
We're about to fuck up some people, though. I know that. Going up. I'm pressing up and a jump. Like, how do you press it without doing that dumb jump?
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
Oh shit, we better hurry.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of the squad.
Squad. Charming.
She's charming.
Buck, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Alright. The reason I skipped the tutorial, I thought it would be pretty simple. I mean, it's point, shoot, I mean, let's get the collectible. These collectibles? Like, what are this? Hand fan. Okay.
Looking for 1237.
Alright.
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Try hurrying the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
I can try. Get the fuck out of the way. What are you doing? Alright, to begin quick hacking, look at a device and then use the scan, which is L1. So if you could. Alright, so. Where is that device? I think he's standing in the frick. Is that it right there? Alright. Hello? Anybody home? What do you got in here? Some good shit, some rich shit.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target team?
Oh, blood. Oh, what the f... Oh, damn.
Sandra Dorsey.
Dude, they harvested her eyes.
Our girl's top. This one's packing black mark. Could say to take re...
He was still talking. Thanks, Camper, and our thing.
Quiet.
Shh, quiet. Let's just run in there. Alright. Do I blow his brains out? Do I have permission? Okay, is this good guy? Bad guy? I'm shooting. Who cares? YOLO.
Alright.
Wow. Okay, headshots don't do a lot of damage.
Definitely don't want a slug in your back.
No way.
Okay, I'm not searching around. Okay, you can lean. You can lean. Oh, potato. Oh, man, that potato aim. Help me out, Jackie, come on. I don't know if I like that health bar thing, but whatever.
You get the fuck down, man.
Oh, I'm hurt. Okay, how do I heal? How do I heal? How do I heal? Alright, can you teach me how to heal? I'm just gonna wing it. Alright, that worked, so that did work. Okay. Okay, he's dead.
He's in, looks out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Give me 2 seconds to increase the lock.
Alright, this guy is, Jackie ain't helping worth a shit, and this guy is, pretty shit. So, let's get the headshot. Yeah, y'all.
I don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got him. You're clear to go.
I think so.
Shit, where the hell?
This guy.
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
What are we looking for? Why is it skipping audio like that? Good lord. Need to add some patches here. Find, is it that? Let's try that. Oh, damn. Alright, let's do this. Let's do some hacking shit. Fresh meat. Aw, oh, dude, I'm scared of what I'm gonna see here. This is gonna be... Okay, never mind. Okay, this is email. Alright, we won't forget you're a dead man walking. If any of your Lockies show up here again, they're in for a worse than a split jaw. That's not an empty threat. Try me, motherfuckers. Okay. Cool. Alright, let's just get going. Oh damn.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Stealing robot kidneys.
Should be. Honey.
Yeah, just don't forget about him.
Think
Pick
I got
up this
her.
Naked chick.
Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find
Yeah, I think
out.
She is. Slightly.
Jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Get another body in the tub.
Good.
Jacking in.
I should have said that.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit.
What
Trauma
does that mean?
Swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Hmm. Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea.
Yeah, she's heartless.
Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Pull a shard. Gotta do it, I guess.
Found the shard. We're moving now.
Check the biomon. Anything changed?
Jesus.
If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched.
Oh, shit.
And is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
All right, let's do something here.
Let's get her off that ice.
Yeah. Like, get her a coat, some clothes. Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck.
Boobies.
She's flatlining.
V, need to know what's
Jackie,
going on.
Air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
It gets my
Yeah, phone. Dude. Don't know what that did, but something.
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Yeah. Screw that piece of shit right there.
Get her out. Terrace.
Whoa. Yep, doing it.
Stop in the doorway.
Wait, by the door, the entrance. Okay. Oh, shit. Is this what the ambulance looked like in fucking 2077? Oh my god.
Place the patient on the ground.
Yep. I'm trying. There we go.
5 steps back. Now.
Okay, good lord. I think I got guns. Is this city that bad?
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine.
Okay, and they're gone.
110 norepinephrine. 800 for Benadryl.
You see that shit, man? Really? Just... Come on, man. Really?
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Yeah, shut up.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Day with Misty, but can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
I'll leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end it there. Thank you guys for watching. Damn, this game's crazy. I will say some of the bugs are ugly to look at, but I'm gonna give it some, you know, not be so critical, but at the same time, this game has been delayed so many times, and it's been in development for so long, and for them to have bugs like that, I mean, sure, they're not affecting the gameplay as in, you know, mechanical-wise, but as in visuals, it looks ugly. I mean, you saw that shit. That looked like a Minecraft DLC, so I don't know. Let's hope it just doesn't pop up anymore. If it does, that's gonna be a major complaint of mine. But yeah, the game is crazy too. It's like, man, as soon as I saw that ding-a-ling in my face, you can customize, it's like, yeah, this game this game's gonna be crazy. So anyway, tell me what y'all think of the game in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching, and yeah, some of the other games I did start on, like Injustice, Spider-Man, I will continue doing those, don't worry. If you're in here for that series and you really want me to complete them, I will get to them eventually. But thank you guys for watching, and if you're new here, subscribe, leave a like, and yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.